think you should. Yeah. Oh, God.
Bush. Hi, Bush.
Oh, yeah.
The little.
Those naps, dude.
What's going on, guys?
What up, Doc?
It's your boy, Tessie. I'm here. Right now, I'm at my grandma's house. With that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. And with my great grandma, who's cooking up some tortillas. Because she's the real MVP.
No,
Grandma, say what's up to the vlog.
What?
Say what's up to the vlog. How are you doing? Guys, I apologize. I know I look like crap. I only got 3 hours of sleep. I tried to sleep over here, but
it didn't really help. I need a haircut desperately.
That's just gonna become my new thing to say. By the way, I do need a haircut desperately. I'm all about cruises, guys. Albuquerque's too big of a city for me. Guys, what are we gonna film today?
We're trying to do this side by side.
Swimming.
Oh, yeah, let's go to the dishes again.
I'm down. Guys, why is this? Come on, lighting.
He's wearing new glasses.
I think I can rock these glasses. What do you think, Grandma? Oh, this hurts my eyes.
Huh?
It's actually really nice, guys. But, I mean, I think I rock my grandma's glasses better than she does. Guys, if you're wondering why I only got 3 hours of sleep, it's because I stayed up till 4 trying to render that video and then upload it, and it's still messed up. That makes me so mad. So I ended up falling asleep at 4, and then I had to wake up at 7 to come with these guys.
You had to.
Why? If I didn't wake up at 7, I wouldn't be here right now.
Can I go outside? Stealing, guys. Stealing from your grandma. Don't do that.
But these are so good. Johnny!
We were lighting sparks yesterday.
Oh, we gotta get them back in.
Oh!
Slap it again.
Get it.
Guys, these chickens literally sound like a printer.
Up to the tunnels.
See, guys, this is the issue that we're having with the video. It just randomly stops in the middle of it. I don't know how to fix it, but I'm gonna try when I get home.
Let me go check it out.
What are you doing? You're scaring me, Grandma. It's lit! We need to wake up all the neighbors. What up, neighbors? Howdy, y'all.
I love you.
Fucking rednecks. Guys, look at how much pollen this tree has.
Watch out, Miranda.
Right now we're just sitting outside waiting for my grandma to get home so we can take it side by side out again. I don't know what we got planned for today.
Something.
Lick. I wanna eat your dick, but I can't fuck my nails.
You like the song, Grandma?
Yo,
Molly Percocets. Percocets. Molly Percocets. Percocets.
Represent. You're goofy fucking.
Chase a chick. Never chase a bitch. Chase a chick. Last night.
Guys, talk about a throwback. Look at that. Eighth grade Isaac. Look at this queen.
I want to say that that's third grade Xavier.
It's either third or fourth grade.
Over with!
Go, go, go.
God, he goes. He goes. He got that shit. He got that shit.
Hey, I'm helping you. I'm helping you.
Go. Go. Go.
Can't go in the road, okay?
Get in there, X! Get in there, X! Is it recording right now? Damn, dude, the water's weird down there too. Get in there, X! Go! Isaac, this is for the vlog! For the vlog! Just walk in! Just walk all the way across it. For the vlog. Oh shit! Holy cold?
It's really cold.
That's great.
So like,
at the bottom.
What did the bottom feel like?
Look at her go.
What the hell?
Look at her go.
Guys, I didn't record it, but my brother just fell. We're so dumb though, guys, I swear. Every time we forget something.
Last time we forgot water. And then this time we forget towels.
Oh, I'm just
at least we got Paulo this time.
Right now we're heading to the river. I'll see you guys there.
All right, we're gonna see if Paulo jumps in this ditch. Attaboy, Paulo. Attaboy, Paulo. Paulo. Come on, Paulo. He's trying. He's trying. There he goes. Attaboy. Another detour. Before we head to the river. Look at this.
Think I can do a backflip off of this?
No, don't. I don't think it's that deep. Is it deep enough? How deep is it?
Ah, it's not too deep.
It's deep, but it ain't too deep.
I'll go off of here. What do you think?
You're gonna hit those rocks, man. Don't do it! Are you gonna do a backflip? Then we're gonna have to go back and go to the fucking hospital. No, don't do it.
Why not?
Because there's fucking rocks everywhere, idiot.
Fine.
Look underwater, see if you can see anything.
I got my eyes closed.
Go.
Let go.
Yeah, you can let go.
For the vlog.
Shit.
Hey. Oh. In a little bit. Get over here, Paulo.
All right, so we're pulling up to the river right now. It's right there. So we just got to the pond right now. Yeah, that's the one I saw. They're gonna try to catch some catfish. You probably have a better chance over here, to be honest. Guys, it's actually knee deep right here.
Oh, I got a fish!
You did? You're dumb.
Yeah, it's dead.
Yeah. I know it's a fish and it's dead. It's not that hard to catch a dead fish. Alright guys, we've had enough of this spot. We're about to head to another spot in the river.
What?
Alright guys, so right now we're reversing into our next spot so we can jump off of the tailgate. Guys, by the way, I know I don't have gains right now. I haven't been to the gym in 3 weeks.
Me
okay?
Neither!
Cut me some slack.
Why is that even that deep today? I'm not even that cold.
Jeez, oh Lord.
What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? What are you doing? Guys, look at this. It's so muddy.
Yeah,
guys, this one isn't that deep. I don't know about this one.
What do you guys mean it isn't?
I don't think we're gonna find any deep ones. Okay?
Yeah, I think that one that we were just at is as good as it's gonna get.
You guys wanna swim ditches?
Yeah.
I'm down.
Did you?
Yeah, we gotta stay there though. Not just like get in there and leave it.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's go. We're about to go to some ditches, guys.
Ready, Paulo?
Oh, God. Guys, this is gonna be bad. My brother's driving.
I'm gonna drive right next to the water. You jump in.
He's gonna drive next to the water and I'm gonna jump in.
Here it is, guys. All right. Ready for this.
Get a stick.
We came back to the ditch.
I'm gonna stay here. In this water.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh.
Guys, he's trying to catch a frog. Just grab it. Guys, he threw it out of the water, and I think he killed it. Never mind, guys. We're
come on,
good.
You little fucker.
There he goes.
How you going?
Tell them what you are. Tell them that's what you call an Isaac.
Alright guys, so we were at that ditch for
about 2 hours, and now we're heading home.
Alright guys, so we're about to leave right now. This is the rabbit that my cousin just shot. It was pretty crazy. He actually jumped out of this. I had to break and bring it down the mountain. I was up there and these two chased it, and my cousin actually ended up getting it, so good job. All right guys, so instead of bringing the side by side, we're just gonna walk around for a little bit, see what we can get.
Happy birthday, dear Riley. Happy birthday to you.
Please leave a like and a subscribe below. Let's get this YouTube family growing.
I desperately
need a haircut. My barber's gonna hate me.
See guys, those are my biggest fans. By the way, I apologize for all this blue on my teeth.
I apologize for all this blue on my teeth.
I just ate a cupcake.
I need to brush my teeth.
Anyway guys, that's gonna be the end of today's video.
And bye.
That's gonna be the end of today's video.
Please leave a like.
I hope you guys did enjoy it. Please leave a like, subscribe, share my channel so we can start growing this YouTube family.
I just lost the subscriber because I kept the video.
I do apologize for the video that I uploaded today. I don't know why it paused.
I lost the subscriber.
I'm actually going home again a little bit.
And we're gonna fix it.
I'll catch you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Peace.